really simple exercise. This is for your core. If you have weak shoulders, obviously, or weak grip or forearm or legs, you're going to have to go with a lighter plate. Depending on your gym, you're going to have plates like this, and they still have a lip. They're okay. Of course, I prefer these because you get full hand grip. There's 45, which I'm using. There's 35 or 25 and 10. Understand that you're lifting 90 pounds. It's not just 45. And the movement is what is contracting the core. Be safe in your pickup. Engage. Lift. Stay strong in your shoulders. And don't move around. Keep your back tall. Pivot safely. Nothing crazy. When you put it down safely. Don't drop it. Don't just let it fall.